I just realized something. This third party server provided by nothing. Worldwide server rank 0. Total player served 0. welcome on my clans, Left 4 Dead. We should, like, your server shit.
That's
let's
go.
Happen you. Halfway there. Kind of. Could be useful stuff in here. Yeah. Will you cut
that shit out? Like blood.
And adrenaline.
Sending. Hope somebody got
out all right. There's a tank. I hear 8 yep, bits yep, of yep, scary yep, from yep,
KDH. There he is. He's over there. Come here, sexy mama.
Oh.
I come out for a good time.
Careful, he might knock the 8-6 from initial D.
Look out, Liam, look out!
No!
I'm coming! I'll save you! Ah, never mind! Ow!
Straight up pinned me in a corner. So, like, Nick, do you want a hell punch to get me up? Well, you're just gonna stand there. Okay.
He's dead. Fine.
Thank you.
Come on, I'm over a good time. Shit, gotta heal my
ass. Oh, yeah. Catalonia is not Spain, is not Mexico. I'm reloading. The more you know.
The more you know, the less you feel. You've got skin like a demented moray eel. Speaking of eels, I'm going to die.
I got him. Oh gosh.
Now you've got hunter dick in your eye.
I just turn around and I see the 100 pounds of me. It looked like one of those like shitty Gmod animations where they like fly perfectly in a straight line.
It's all flooded. Like, ah!
Delicious.
I should probably heal me.
Healing. I wonder what it tastes like.
This water?
Yeah, I'm feeling
right. It is gravy.
It does look like.
Mixed with a little bit of curry. It's gravy.
Yeah, actually, I want to take that adrenaline because.
Spit it all the way over there. Adrenaline shot here.
There's pills there if you want it. I thought I'd take the adrenaline back because I could then heal myself faster if needs be. If the opportunity ever arrived.
Kittyland! Hotel, hell. We have guns
here! Yeah, we have good guns.
Man, I wanted this rifle since I was 9. Says Morgana from Persona 5.
Why is there so many charges? Reloading.
Ooh, medkit.
Oh, I need one, actually.
I picked it up.
Oh, well, thanks. Yeah, this game does have pretty good, like, sound detail, attention to detail and stuff, with its little teeny alerts.
Really good. I'm certainly a fan of the Zoe and the Witch Rule 34. Ah, here's where the horde will be.
Yeah, pretty sure this is taken straight from, I forget which campaign.
Think about it.
The one in the forest, Death Toll.
The one in the swamp.
Swamp Fever. The one that I never really plan because I don't really like swamps, to be honest. Let's go.
It's Bog Fever. Like Night On.
Go.
I cannot go through the door.
Well, I got a pipe bomb and you got a.
There's a witch.
Oh. Well, I guess. I guess I was like.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10.
I just wasted
fuck it.
That.
Shoot the witch, shoot the witch. Run!
That really sounds like something from Kingdom Hearts.
In here.
It looked like we have to go up those steps.
Oh my god.
Go.
Move. Oh my god! Nick, no! Nick, come on, get in! Get in, Nick! Come on!
Scream, the safe house is right here.
Nick, no! I'm coming!
That was a bouncy charger, Jesus.
Get
up!
Now! Quick, get me up! Get me up! Nick got eaten in front of me! Move! Nick, get up! No!
He
doesn't know!
At least close the door on you.
Ellis closed the door on me.
No, he did. Literally.
We got split. The group got split in half by that spitter shit. You two went down the tunnel whilst Nick and I got trapped outside. Nick fucking died.
Well, it's
right
fine.
In front of me.
It's fine. He'll be alive when we respawn.
He died right in front of me.
We're at the finale. There's big open spaces. Wide open spaces.
Boy. Great open face. I don't like how quiet it is. Get ready, the
alarm is gonna sound. I think I'll stick with and I'll get myself an adrenaline. Grabbing a shot. They pretty much give us everything we need for this. Oh, there's a rocket launcher. Do I want that though? Nah.
There's a grenade launcher.
Oh gosh.
That's cheating.
I forgot that they can kind of jump down. Cover me, please. So we need to prepare for the Spanish fiesta.
Oh my god.
Reloading. Are we ready? Should we just go for it? Let's not all start
shooting each other now. I mean, reloading. Fuck it, let's go.
Let's go. It's fiesta time. Get the Ellis, what are you doing? Nick, get the laser sights here. There we are. This is the bit I was remembering, actually, with like zombies jumping down.
Yeah. And live from Bikini Bottom!
Prepare the Krabby Patty!
Live from Bikini Bottom!
So we're going that way. Have you got that plan for your scene?
It's the thrill of one more kid, the last one to fall! No, I'm just singing myself.
There is a mod for it though, so. Come on, we need to win. We need to win this campaign.
Sweet! Oh, sorry. Sweet pile of luggage.
Now careful, because tank can spawn here. I think a tank will spawn here because this is a finale. And it's oddly quiet. Reloading. Through here, Lane. Lane, over here.
Get that zombie! Reloading. Come on, okay. Y'all, this way. Ooh! Ellis is way behind us.
He'll catch up.
Or he will not and just die, because there's fire annoying now. Hunter behind you.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what
Ellis, where
was.
Are you going? Ellis, that's the wrong way. Reloading. Ellis, we're over here. Or not, he'll just teleport over here and now I'm fine.
Reloading. Come on, let's go. Up the stairs. Maybe the game's given. Uh-oh. There's the tank.
Nope.
Nope.
Reloading. Back up.
There we go. Okay. That was some good teamwork.
Elvis is alive. Okay.
Lane.
Come here, you bastard.
Careful, there's a hunter somewhere.
Yeah, he's just fucking. The Dark Lord is here! No.
Oh, that was close, sorry. We're almost there.
Reloading. So we just put all that here on the scene. There's a button to press.
No.
Get up. Okay, it's a good thing I had a health kit though, so.
There's a button to press in here and charge it by the fence.
This is the final stretch.
Yep, press the button.
Wait for everyone, goddammit.
Nick! Actually kill the people that are on you, Nick.
Lane.
Just keep them from getting it. I'm trying.
There we go. That's just a mad dash. Go!
Oh my god. Liam, wait for us! Oh, shit. This is gonna be good. Run! Oh my god!
There's a tank!
Tank!
Just juke him. No, never mind. That didn't work at all.
Did not work at all.
Why here of all times?
No! Fell down the smallest little crack. No!
We were right there.
How did I fall down the smallest little crack? Oh my god. Ow!
Sorry. Let's go through here. Oh, there's a health kit and adrenaline. Hey, let's get in. Right, let's just go and don't fall behind.
Adrenaline and go. Fucking run. Oh my god, never mind, go back.
Lane?
I'm helping. I'm leading the charge, come on!
There's another tank!
There's another tank!
Just go,
just
go.
Just fucking run! Come through him, go! Crouch, go! Up! Keep going! Just don't look behind you, keep going! I can see the helicopter!
Go!
Run.
Go!
Come on!
go.
Come on, Dylan. Ellis, come on now.
Yes.
There it is.
That was so intense.
Oh, it's so oddly fitting.
Yay, like we beat a campaign.
It's like doing the establishing shot right now.
The tank was still alive. Morgana died.
This plot to Persona 5 spoiled. So that was Lost Alone. No one used a Molotov. Oh, I beat me by 2 melee kills. Haha, I killed the most hunters. I killed the most smokers. Damn it. Damn it, Liam. Damn it. The most jockeys. Damn it. I killed the least common infected. I took the least amount of damage. How nice. Fewest friendly fire incidents. I had 34. Disturbed the witch the most. Everyone did it but Nick. Revived the most teammates. Protected the most teammates. Healed the most teammates. Overall accuracy. Headshots. I got 6%. Ooh. Nearly 3,000 zombies. 3,000?
Oh, thanks for watching. This was the Our Run of Barcelona. And I'll see you for more shit.